For Thanksgiving this year, I wanted to welcome my family and friends with a variety of natural textures, lots of earth tones, neutral tones on my front foyer table. So I did lots of things with pine cones and pampas grass, curly willow, wheat, and of course, my favorite thing of all, lots and lots of little seashells. You can achieve this really easily by going out into your backyard if you have one, or even to the grocery store. And I just think this looks so beautiful and super chic.